I'm here with Jess Beal from Parramatta Blues. Jess, what a convincing win out there. Did you expect Richmond to at least give up a bit of a fight? Because it seemed like you had cruise control out there.
I think that we actually started to play properly. We started really slow yesterday. We started moving off the ball. We were really static yesterday, so we're starting to gel. Had a few new players, so Richmond were a good team, young team. So we never played them before, so we didn't really know what to expect. So yeah, it was a good game.
The first game, I thought you were a bit rusty against Pascaval, but as the tournament's gone on, I thought you got into your groove. You're playing better football. Is that how you feel at Parramatta?
We always do that. We always start rusty in tournaments. No matter what tournament we play, we always start rusty. And then we just started getting our groove, peak at the right time. That's what you want in a tournament. So we're getting there. We start playing better.
Two goals today. You must be happy with that. Two very important goals in the one in the first half, one in the second half, to really break Richmond's back. So you kicked a few goals today.
Yeah, I think we started good. Got early two goals, and then last one, just hit it really well, I guess. So just went in.
big semi-final against one of your favourites, the Rovers. You know them very well. You know, what's the game plan going to go into that game? Because obviously you played the Rovers plenty of times in the past.
I think just stick to our game plan and play structured football. They're really strong defensively. We just got to get them on the break, I think, and we'll get there. I think we will, so we'll see how we go.